In a Falls Count Anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable at a Falls Count Anywhere match.
I don't know about all that, but I know one thing we won't have tonight. Mercy. These superstars will not stop until one of them's carried out of this arena on a stretcher or in a hearse.
And by the roar of the crowd, that's the way the WWE...
Shocking inside cradle.
Small package, this could be it.
Forces the shoulder up.
Seems a little too early in this match for the pin.
Hold on. Match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Look at a little Adam up on that turnbuckle. This could very well be the beginning of the end.
That catches Chisala looking.
DDT!
Standing shooting star! Press and crabble!
Picture perfect drop kick.
Stop to finish it off.
Bulldog!
And it's McIntyre that goes for the ride. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Dodged right on cue.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
DDT! Face crusher!
Snapmare.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
You gotta be kidding me!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
There's some power behind that punch.
Dishing out a suplex.
Boom!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ooh, beautiful.
And the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Okay, already we get it. Stop the congratulations
for the coming of the apron.
Whoa, look out!
Oh. Orton with great ring awareness.
Oh, my lord!
Oh, uh-oh, crucifix! This could be it!
Rolling down!
Two!
And now a competitor has been eliminated.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Planted with a neck breaker. Chisala gets countered.
Oof.
What now? He fends off the attack. Looking to crush the hamstring.
Another one?
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Boom, that might have just broken something.
Put it in the corner now. Orton able to counter. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Vicious right forearm.
The animal looking for it. Here it comes. Batista bomb.
That just put down the Viper.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Letting this mask go a little longer than...
Keep Chisala ground.
One, two. Death press.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count? You can't count that one.
Chisala takes hold.
Snap. Jumping
Akira Tozawa.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other? Display.
Crashing down with a vertical suplex. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Carefully. Great count. He's able to sidestep there.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Getting back into the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Ozawa felt that coming.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Across the shoulders.
Cross neck breaker.
McIntyre might have him.
The cover. Two. It's
Akira Tozawa has been eliminated.
Batista sidesteps it.
Counter after counter. I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb.
Reversal from Batista. Good timing with that reversal.
Sequence of reversals there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Future shot. Good night.
Good night. Batista looks not
the.